Knights match between the Penrith Panthers and the Newcastle Knights. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside of me is a two-time premiership winning coach, Mr. Phil Gould. Welcome, Gus.
Magnificent conditions here. Sun beginning to set on a lovely evening. Not a lot of wind, no chance of rain. Both teams looking forward to getting out there and putting on a show for a very good crowd that has turned up here tonight.
And a lot of kids here tonight. Free tickets for the kids under 16. Good promotion. Moylan latches onto that kick. Farrow, Soward. Strong defence. Dummy half run here. Taken by the defence. Wrapped up by some solid defence. Mansell. Vare. Well, he's beat the second man. He busts another one. Sets his sights on the try line. That's tackle four. Cartwright. McKendry. Jerry Evans. Wrapped he's up held. And no offload. Last tackle. What will they come up with here? Idris. Kicks. Johnston. Comes away with a loose ball.
Get up.
Keeps going with an offload. Good skill. An offload. Mullen. Look out. He's through the line. Stockwell. Sando. Slater. That is tackle number three. Sims. Ferguson. Where did that pass come from? Great offload. Referee has pulled them back for that forward pass. Soward. That is the first tackle. Cut out ball. Tongue there. There's the second. Soward beats a man. Says adios to another defender. Soward bursting through the line. Halfway through this set. Vare. Mansour.
He's held.
Ref says four. Vare. Soward breaks through. That's tackle five. Vare has the job of putting in the punt. And the race is on. Slater on the bounce has the ball. Look at this man go. Finally brought to ground. Peachy. Hold on too long there.
Oh dear, oh dear. The only result there is a penalty. Stupid.
He's starting play with a tap. Tackle one completed. Turner. Slater, Stockwell, he's danger, he breaks through, Ferguson,
he's held,
Slater, Stockwell, Turner, Licky, Licky, Lou, and you'll find that's the third tackle, whoops, that's a little too long, need to be careful here, that's too many professional fouls in a row. We could end up seeing a sin bin if this side commits the same offence.
Get on him, ref. Good call. He has to put an end to this blatant cheating.
Turner. Slater. Thompson. Out of dummy half. Stockwell. Sando. Turner. Mullen. Strong tackle. That's the third. Lowe. Turner. Stockwell. Sando. Slater. Sims. He charges through. Moylan, careful with that bouncing ball. They bring him down close to the sideline. Vare, Soward. Oh, he's through the line. Vare. That's the third. Cartwright. Cartwright powering his way through the defence. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Soward, McKendry. Smacked into the turf by some strong defence. That's the fifth tackle. Cherry Evans with a punt. Tupou there to field the kick. There's plenty in pursuit. At last, wrapped up. He made a heck of a lot of meters there. Ferguson beats a tackle. Slater. Halfway through the count. Licky, licky. Low. The Panthers are looking shaky. Johnston. Well, if you ever wanted to know how to silence a parochial crowd, you get it. Just drifts Newcastle Knights lead by four. Goes long. Slater there to field the kick.
He's held. Lock in. First tackle.
Licky, licky. Sando, Ferguson, Tupou. He's caught them napping. Big run.
Held away.
They're looking dangerous. Ferguson. Sims, Turner. Licky, licky. Mullen. He's out in open space. Gagar, Johnston. He's out into open space. Gives the grubber kick a try. That's good. Getting to the loose ball. Quick to get to the loose ball. Mullen. A quarter of the game gone. Another try. And the Panthers are reeling from this onslaught.
The fans are on their feet after that effort, Andrew. Nicely executed.
Successful with a kick. Newcastle lead by eight. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Slater there to field the kick. Sando. Sims. Ferguson. Hunter. It'll be a race. Who will get to it first? Willen doesn't get the ball on the fall. Marks the ball. Turner keeps going. Overpowered in a two-man tackle. Sando. Sims. Ferguson. Tupou crashes past the defence. Now he stretches his legs almost to the line. They're looking dangerous here. Sims. In attack. Sando! Super tackle! Referee signifies fifth tackle. Mullen will test them on the ground with a grubber kick. That's commitment. Getting to the loose ball. We'll hand it over now. Sherry Evans puts the fend on. There's tackle one. Apira soured. Tackle number two right there. Grevesmuel. He brushes off the tackle. They reach tackle three. Vare. Mansell.
He's held.
Four tackles up.
Fourth tackle.
Soured. Vare evades that tackle. It's the last now. Soured strikes that one. Let down by a last tackle play, and here's the changer. Sims, Slater, Sando, Stockwell. Threatening to come up with points. Licky, licky. That's powerful defence. Low. This is committed defence. Runs into some solid defence. Gagai, Turner. Running into some solid defence. Stockwell, Sando. He puts in the grubber. He just couldn't get out of it.
A great result for the perfectly executed kick and chase.
He snaffles that one. Beats a tackle. Stockwell. Should there in a two-man tackle. Referee says he hung on too long on the tackle. The referee is 100% correct. He's off to the sin bin.
Coach will not be happy with that. That was a stupid play. He has really put pressure on his teammates now.
Ball has come from the bench to go for two. You can count that as 2 points. The Knights lead 10-0 here. Kicks long. Sando, there to field the kick. Sims. Smashed by the defence. Second tackle there. Stockwell. Licky, licky. Mullen. No.
He's held up.
Halfway through this set. Gagai. Johnston. Gives him the big, don't argue. Johnston bursts through the line. Eventually taken to Greg. This team is on a roll. Mullen. Licky, licky. Sando. Sims. Breaks straight through the defence. Alfie Langer, style kick. Is in the clear. Peachy keeps going. Nice slow tackle. Reach tackle three. Wallace dashes out of dummy half. That's tackle four. Vare Mansour hammered in the tackle. Last tackle now. Vare launches a kick. Good positional play. He's there for the kick. Nice slow tackle. First tackle. There is the second tackle. Tupou. Tupou! Look out. He's through the line. Third tackle and a play the ball. Slater.
He's held.
We reach tackle number four. Sims. Stockwell. Turner. Licky, licky. Mullen. Gagai. Johnston. Johnston! Bursting through the line. Well, he's produced a grubber kick. Moylan has got the free ball. Classic tackle. Field the kick. Licky, licky. Sando takes the snap. There's the halftime hooter. And that brings us to an end of the first half. And with his thoughts on the first half, he's the great man. Stockwell gives him a pick, don't argue. Sando flips a pass away, and the pass has been picked off.
Oh.
Grabsbjerg, look out, that is a tackle. Varro, threatening to score. Strong defense here. Grabsbjerg. They thump him back in the tackle. Probing for holes, but no way through. Held up, 10 metres out. Here's a run from dummy half. That's tackle five. Mansour. This'll come down with snow. Newcastle gathers the high one.
He's
two defenders. Tackle one completed. Oh. He breaks through the defence. He's all on his own. Still trying to make meters as he's brought down after that good run. Stockwell!
Hell! Let him up!
Third tackle, the call. Turner. He fends off one. That's the fourth. Stockwell. Sando gets a kick in. Moylan on the bounce has the ball. Pushing the defense away. Rapira. There's the second. Varro. Moylan. Nice work. Rushes off the defence. Moylan breaks through the defence. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Michi out of dummy half. Do they run or kick? It's the last tackle. Varro. He punts it. Mansour picks up the loose ball. That's good positional play to take the kick. Breaks through. He's all on his own, but they're closing in fast. Sims. Wrapped up on the 30-meter line. Second tackle up. Turner. Good skill. And offload. Slater. Ferguson. Tupou. Now the... There's daylight in front of him, taking the ground, almost into touch. Newcastle are looking dangerous here. Slater, Sando, Stockwell, Turner. Licky, licky. Stretches out. Here is trouble. Kicks it over the dead ball line. Cherry Evans restarts the play with a tap. Seguiaro. That's a long pass. Moylan beats a man. Wrapped up on the 30-meter line. That's the first of six. Apira. Picked off in the tackle. They will play it. That's the second tackle. Seguiaro has a look and then runs from dummy half. That's the third tackle. Cherry Evans breaks through. They go low in that tackle. They roll forward again. Yo, Idris. Good tackle. It's the last now. Watini Zelazdia kicks. And they've managed to get to the ball. Runs into tackle. Serves up a wide ball. Gagai. There's the first tackle. Johnston gets defended. Nice defense there. And that is tackle number two. Whoops, that's a little too long.
The correct call was made there. Good refereeing.
That's one.
Johnston. Mullen. Licky, licky.
He's held.
Tackle two. Turner. Stockwell. Slater. Rocco. Ferguson. Tupou. He is in the clear. We'll test them out with this grubber kick. Saves the day. But there'll be another set from the dropout. And he's right in position to field the kick. Licky, licky. Hit up hard and straight. Stockwell. Wrapped up in the tackle. Turner. Gagai. This could be trouble. Johnston powering through the defense. Penrith on the back foot here. Gagai. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Licky, licky. Oh, they are close here. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Sando. Perfect kick. Great weight. They'll get another set of six.
They didn't score a try here, but they got the next best result.
And he's well positioned to take that kick.
Keeps going.
Mullen. Oh, 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 what about that? Turner. Low. Licky, licky. Gagai breaks through.
That's tackle three.
The Penrith Panthers are looking a bit wobbly.
He's held now.
This is excellent attack. Gagai, low. Last tackle coming up. Sando puts in the grubber. Super tackle straight over the sideline. Marks the ball. He is now all on his own. And the visitors are over. The crowd is absolutely stunned. Just guide that one over, easy as you like.
Newcastle are playing some very solid football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and understandably so.
In place, centre of halfway. Slater latches onto that kick. Look out, they're closing in. Scrambling tackle. Stockwell. Sando. Ferguson. Smacked into the turf by some rugged defense. That's tackle number two. Sando. Good tackle. Referee says he hung on too long on the tackle. Need to be careful here. That's too many professional fouls in a row. We could end up seeing a sin bin if this side commits the same offense. And off he goes to the sin bin.
Well, I think he'll regret that brain explosion, especially if it costs his side points while he's gone.
He's starting play with a tap. Turner. I like that. He's kept it alive. Mullen. Gagai. Johnston. They're painting the town red tonight. It's a...
some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm, and they're finding plenty of space.
The centre of halfway for the kick goes long. Mullen there to field the kick, decides wide is the way to go. This could be trouble, my friends. Johnston punts. It's a race. This could be trouble. Under a lot of pressure right in front of their own goal line, but they did well. Tackled in goal, they will get another set from the dropping. Licky, licky! Picks up the football. Low! Gagai! He charges through. There's daylight in front of him. A try-saving tackle. The defence is looking shaken. Low! They're over again. Newcastle have come up.
The opposition just doesn't know what's hit them.
Center of halfway again. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Sando latches onto that kick. Look out! He's caught them napping. Ferguson tries his luck with a kick. It's in the clear. This could be danger. Cool heads and a little bit of luck. That was touch and go for a moment there, but they take control of the ball. There's tackle one.
He's worked tirelessly for his teammates tonight. What a performance.
Sets his sights on the try line. Oh. That is tackle number three. Cartwright, Mansour. Wrapped up on the 40-metre line. That's tackle four. Martini Zalesniak. Ichi. And this is the last tackle. Vare. He punts it. Here's the player caught offside. As if they need the 2 points, but they're going to go for them anyway. Has missed with a kick. He's there to bring the kick back. Licky, licky. Mullen. No. Sando. Turner. Gagai. They've found the gap. They're closing in. Beats a tackle. Bang, bang. Two back-to-back tries. Bangs it over.
The Newcastle Knights have been a pleasure to watch tonight. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and understandably so.
Into the kick, centre of halfway. Stockwell latches onto that kick. Sando. Rocco. Ferguson. Boom, Rattler. Ref shout second tackle. Tupou. They go low in that tackle. Three is the call. Stockwell. Turner. Licky, licky. Mullen. No. Low. Breaking his way through the line. This could be trouble. Gagai. Straight into open space. Intercepted. Well, they were looking dangerous there, but a lapse in concentration and the pressure is off.
They were building some pressure, and simple spill relieves that pressure.
It's the second tackle. Apira grabs Mule. He's taken there in that tackle. Runs into some solid defence. Cartwright. The attack just not effective at the moment. Ichi. Vare. They reach the last tackle of the set. Ichi strikes that one. Johnston doesn't get the ball on the fall. Mullen. Gagai. He's got pace. Well, if you ever wanted to know how to silence a parochial crowd. Still been a lot of fun to call and work with you again, Gus. In fact, it's been the highlight of my last hour. And I look forward to the next hour.